begin tonight with a story of denial. Is it a coincidence when Saudi detainees from Guantanamo were released that the Saudis returned several British terror suspects to the UK? The Saudis deny there was a secret deal, and so does the US. Our Suzanne Malveau has more.
Les Walker was held in Saudi Arabia for allegedly carrying out terrorist attacks there, but now he's a free man. The British citizen says he, along with six other Western prisoners, had been tortured by Saudi security officials into confessing to crimes they did not commit.
We pleaded innocent until they tortured us, or myself, they tortured me to confess to bombings.
Walker and the others were freed nearly a year ago, but the circumstances surrounding their release are raising questions now about a possible secret international prison swap. According to senior American and British officials cited in the New York Times, the U.S., Britain, and Saudi Arabia were involved in months of intense negotiations, beginning in July of 2002 to win the detainees' release. The deal was, last May, the U.S. freed five Saudi detainees in U.S. custody at Guantanamo Bay, returning them to the Saudi government. 3 months later, Saudi Arabia released the Western detainees. Was it quid pro quo? British Embassy spokesman Steve Atkins said, "We were extremely relieved to win their release and get them out of Saudi Arabia. We worked ceaselessly for their return," but also said, "I am not able to comment further on any diplomatic discussions." U.S. National Security Council spokesman Sean McCormick denied any trade, saying, "There is no recollection here of any linkage between these two actions. The Saudis' release was part of the normal policy of transferring detainees from Guantanamo for prosecution or continued detention." And while officials do not dispute the timeline of the detainees' release, some political analysts see the timing around the Iraq war as more than coincidence.
I think the Bush administration was hard-pressed to put the coalition together and to keep it together once the war was over. And the one thing they could do to provide political payback was to facilitate a deal on these detainees, and Bush appears to have exercised that option.
Walker says he was never told of the circumstances of his release, but he had his suspicions.
We were pawns in a big game. That was a theory whilst we were in prison. And it's a thought that I've held since it came out.
A senior Saudi official called the notion of prisoner trade pure fantasy, a case of connecting dots that don't. Suzanne Malveau, CNN, the White House.